sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in. Then I'll watch them roll away again. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching. I left my home in Georgia and I headed for the Frisco Bay. Cause I've got.
Hey,
are you planning on jumping in?
What?
The picture.
No, I just.
You know this job comes with responsibilities. You knew that when you applied. Vacation is a luxury.
I don't need a vacation to take a walk, sir.
No. No, you don't. I want those release papers signed and in the business office by noon.
But, sir, it's 11:30.
Yep.
Okay, I'll have them done by noon then. Boss, one more thing.
Yep.
I know you want this done by noon, but I could also have your wife done by then too, as well.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
What are you doing?
I have a family.
What?
Nothing.
Mind.
Oh, sorry.
You good, man? Need to talk about it with a stranger who could care less?
No, I'm fine.
Great.
Just, it's kind of a long, hard day at work and my boss is kind of a dick, you know?
Nope. But here's a bright idea. Why don't you just quit?
Quit? No, can't do that. It's not that simple.
Oh no, why ever not?
Well, it's just, you know, I've been working there all my life, basically. And I also need $20,000 to bail out my brother from jail and $12,000 to help my dying mother in the hospital, and $1,300 monthly for rent, and not to mention all the other costs of living.
Wow, that's hard. I'm sorry about the whole quitting thing. I mean, who am I to give advice? But, I mean, surely there's another job out there that can get you what you need. And I know family's important, but if you're losing yourself to your work, then that's not really living. And there are resources, supports, you know, someone who can help you. One thing I can say from experience is that things have a way of working themselves out.
Yeah, it's just such a big risk to take, you know?
Some things are worth taking a risk. Especially those that are dedicated to who you want to be. Done.
Oh, this is bad. Like, really bad. Like,
I know, but, I mean, it's who I want to be. So I'm gonna keep doing it.
Shoot. Well, I gotta get going. Wish I could just get paid to sit here and talk all day.
Then you'd be stealing my job.
Thank you for the chat. Hope to see you again some other time.
I hope that you figure out what you want.
Hey, boss.
Remember those papers I asked you to hand in by noon today?
Yeah, did I mess something up?
Yeah, I hate to break it to you, but the formatting is just totally wrong.
Like, you left it unsigned, blanks here and there. I can see printing being excused.
But with this much error, I can't defend you anymore.
Yeah, I'm really sorry that I messed that up.
I don't know if you missed this by an accident, or if you're too busy daydreaming. Either way, I need you here tonight. I know your shift ended and you have things to do, but I need you here right now.
I'll definitely fix that. Could you repeat the last part, though? I'm having troubles hearing you. It's really difficult out here.
Look, I need you here right now.
Alright? I need you here at the office, like,
hello? Carl? Are you there? Hello? Jeez. I'm sorry, guys. I don't think he'll make it.
I know.
We had this big promotional party all set up for Carl. We had cake.
How about the food?
We had drinks. The tables are all neatly set up, but I don't see him coming at this point.
Give me the promotion.
Give the promotion to you? I don't even know your name. Look, I could give it to Ricky. He's had his few moments.
Can I just go home?
They were good. That's an idea.
What about the clown?
I'm sorry, Pete the clown, but I'm gonna have to ask you to go, because this is all screwed. Magic Mike? Yeah, you guys are gonna need to go. I'm so sorry.
Sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and then I'll watch them roll away again. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia and I headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I've got nothing to live for and
Look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change. Everything seems to stay the same.